Teaching middle school to me is a magical time because there are so many kids that are trying to find their way. They are awkward looking, feeling inside, outside. They worry so much about what their peers say or think of them. They're searching for who they are. And many times kids come in to me into the choir setting, well, I can't sing. And my response to them is, who said you can't sing? Well, my older brother. Well, is your older brother a musician? No, he just wanted to get me out of his room. That is why he told you to stop singing. He didn't say you were a bad singer because he knows it. He said, you can't sing because he's trying to get you out of there. So many kids then develop this concept about who they are because of some comment that's been thrown out to them. I bring them in, listen to them. A lot of times there is a lack of experience. I don't say it's ability, because so many of them don't have the knowledge of, they haven't listened to enough. Their ears are not trained yet. I love finding them and working with them just in a choir setting where we can work on their ears and their vocal pedagogy and develop them. When a middle school kid grows from very little to where they are able to sing a solo by themselves, it's not just the music ability that you've given them. You have developed a self-confidence in them that will carry with them through their whole life. The self-esteem issues that middle school kids face are huge. For me to be a catalyst in providing them with some sort of solid background, some sort of this is who you are and this is who you can be, that is one of the greatest rewards that God ever gave me the opportunity to share. I always say to my girls' course especially, ladies, if you would just stop caring about what other people think of you, if you could ever just be who you are, it's the best gift you'll give yourself. Having that ability to give those kids that information in middle school is just wonderful. I love my students. We try to make our choir a family. It's the only place that they can come in and sing and be who they are. It's not just a subject. We do everything in my class to try to do as much as we can to make them feel like a sense of community. It's the one place they may get it in middle school. The fact that they feel like they might be good at something, that they're not good athletically, they're not good academically like everybody else, but they might have this talent. If you can discover that and say, you know what, this may be your thing. Ah, just not a better thing for me to be a part of. Ah, what a great opportunity. Love that.